This university supports excellence and supports student research. Cal State Northridge is ranked in the top five out of over 500 similar universities in terms of the numbers of our graduates who go on for doctoral degrees in the sciences and social sciences. And that's a National Science Foundation ranking. So we do things right. I've had many honors, but this was by far the grandest. I got to meet and discuss issues with the president, with the president's Council for Science and Technology. I mentioned that scientists really have to get more involved in education. It's something that's really essential in this country. Well, if we go over to the old lab, what you'll see is a total mess. The main problem with it was there wasn't enough research bench space. You can see in this lab, for example, there is 10 times the amount of research bench space for the students to work on. And here we have a state-of-the-art fluorescence microscope room. And downstairs, we have an aquarium room with excellent temperature control. Anyone who's come here and has seen this feels that this might be the best student research lab in the United States. This is a typical presentation by a student who they go all over the country to make these presentations at major scientific meetings. It's the students who do the great work. I just tell the jokes.